Thank you for coming into the clinic today. Yes, just have a seat right here in front of me. Yes, you've noticed. These are going to be your new ears. Yes, I wanted you to come in today to help us make sure that we have designed these ears so that they are perfect for you. Yes, our team of specialists have designed these ears with your listening pleasure in mind. Now, before we begin the surgery, we just want to make sure that everything sounds as it should, and that you are hearing exactly what you'd like to be hearing. So there's no need to be nervous or afraid. I know you chose our clinic because of all of our excellent reviews. Our specialists and surgeons are highly experienced, and all of our patients have been very happy with their results, I can assure you. Of course, this is a very major surgery. It's normal to feel a little apprehensive or even a bit anxious about it, but I can assure you that the procedure is extremely safe. Risk of complications are very minimal. And if it makes you feel any better, I myself have had an ear transplant by one of our wonderful doctors, Dr. Frankfurter. And the surgery was completely painless during and after. And I'm extremely happy with my ears, and I have no regrets whatsoever. Yes, during the surgery, we will allow you to sleep. We'll give you a sleeping agent. So during the surgery, you won't be conscious and you won't be aware of any pain. And then afterwards, we will give you pain medication to help with your recovery. And you should be fully recovered within 2 to 3 weeks. Oh yeah, so today we just want to make sure before we take the big step of your actual ear transplant. So yes, that's why we hooked up those wires to you, that way you can hear everything I do to these ears as if they were already attached to your head. So this way you can give me feedback on any adjustments that we might need to make. Because of course we want you to leave our clinic with no regrets and as a happier you. Alright, are you ready to get started? Okay, let's begin. So, I have an assortment of items that I'm going to use to stimulate your ears, and you can just tell me how they sound. Okay, let's get started. So first, we have this cosmetic brush. Our patients always feel that the brushing sounds are very calming, and I think it's usually a good object to start with. So Let's see how this brush sounds against your new ears. So we will start with your left ear. How's that sounding? Yes, I think the brushing sounds are very relaxing. Okay. Let's see how it sounds in your right ear. There seems to be many birds outside of our window today. Hopefully they are not too distracting. Yeah, so I quite enjoy this job. It's very relaxing, as you might be. So what do you think of the brush sounds? Are they satisfying for you? So now let's move on to our next item. I've got some bubble wrap. It makes very crinkly sounds. Yes, this is much more intense than the brushing. We want to give you a variety of sounds to experience. Okay. It almost sounds like I've got the plastic inside of your ear. Okay, let's see how this sounds in the right ear. I really wish our birds were not so noisy today. Let's try popping some of these bubbles now. Popping bubble wrap is very satisfying. So how does the bubble wrap sound? Okay, great. So let's move on to our next item. Yeah, this is one of my necklaces. I really like the sound of the dangling. Well, I'm sure this is made out of plastic, but the still sounds nice. It's still quite cute. So let's see what you think of the sounds. and my necklace greens. Sleep for this evening. Yes, these are very gentle sounds. Sounds nice. Move on. Okay, so next, I love the sound of page turning, so I just grabbed a book that I'm currently reading. Yes, it's a manga. The story is pretty interesting. The reason why I was drawn to it is because the people who made this are the same people who made Bakano, which is one of my all-time favorite anime. I enjoy the story of Durarara as well. Let's see what the back. Or I guess rather, this is the back, because, okay. Ikebukuro where Tokyo's wildest characters gather. A boy who daydreams about the extraordinary. A naive stalker girl. The strongest man in Ikebukuro. A shut-in doctor with questionable credentials. A hedonistic informant, dot, 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 and the headless, rider astride a pitch black motorcycle. Yes, the story's pretty confusing at first. As their paths cross, this eccentric cast weaves a twisted, cracked love story. So, let's go with the page turning, my favorite part. So satisfying. I don't think her bird friends are asleep yet. We have just a couple more items left now, so let's move on. I have these headphones that I believe should fit over your new ears. Somewhat muffled. Rather, yes, the headphones. I guess there isn't a difference between earphones and headphones. Whenever I hear the term earphone, I think of the ones that go inside your ears. And headphones are these, where they actually go. They surround your ear. But I don't think that that's an actual distinction in terms of, you know, headphones versus earphones. I think that these are both. Take these off of you now, or off of your new ears. And now we're down to our last thing. So far, how would you rate the sound quality? Sure that you'll be completely satisfied. There's another thing I want to test out. So I've got some gloves here. So let me put these on. Next glove. So these gloves make really nice sounds. So let's see how they sound on your new ears. Let's start with your right ear. Okay, now your left ear. for me as well. These new ears of yours are going to make you very happy, I hope. Yes, you're right. There are a lot of different sounds that we did not go over today. Well, if you want to hear a larger range of sounds, maybe ones that are of more interest to you than, you know, these random objects, then you can come to my, you can come back to this office after hours. I'll be the only one here after hours. So, yeah, just come on by. Once I see that it's you, I'll let you in and we can continue with our session today, off the books. And we can talk about compensation for my services later on. How does that sound? Okay, great. Well, I feel like this has been a successful session, so once you have all of the necessary information to make your decision on whether to make any adjustments to these ears, or if you think that they're perfect as they are, so once you come back to my office, we will do part two of this session. And then, if these ears are to your liking, I will just inform my team, and we will schedule you for your time to come in for the surgery. Okay, great. I look forward to seeing you later on as well. Thank you for coming in today.